Come on, Piggy dolls, get out of here.
He's cute.
Human, eat. You're right. Let's take him to the great Dr. Naga.
Dr. Naga.
He's brilliant. He'll drill a hole in the top of your head so we can look inside.
Oh, brilliant, Dr. Naga.
Oh, Miss Piggy appears angry.
Angry? No, I am not angry. Your star is not angry. She is merely disappointed.
Disappointed?
Yes. You have not been honest with me, Kermit.
I haven't?
No. When you told me we were spending a week in the swamp, You never said there would be snakes and...
Dr. Bob, you can't sing at a time like this. Jokes, Dr. Bob. You've dedicated yourself to saving lives.
You're right. I saved 6 lives this week.
Oh, Dr. Bob, it's too late. You've lost him. You think, Dr. Bob? Oh, what do you think, Dr. Bob?
I think its man is sick. You ought to see a doctor.
But, Dr. Bob, you are a doctor.
That's your opinion. I'm getting out of here.
Dr. Bob, you should be ashamed of yourself. You call your...
Class,
when is about to begin? Here you are, Piggy, an apple for the teacher.
Why, thank you, Fozzie. Yuck, a worm! That's not funny, Fozzie. Now go to your seat. Okay, quiet down, class. The first thing we are going to do is call the roll.
While you're at it, call me a dinner roll. I'm hungry. Waka waka waka.
Lieutenant Capitan, there's a mysterious power loss somewhere on the ship. You're the power lost, you canned ham. You got everything plugged in but your electric teddy bear.
Say hi, Mr. Teddy. Boom, boom, boom.
Turn off all that garbage and get up here.
Say goodbye, Mr. Teddy.
Thanks to you, Moan Capitan, we don't have enough power left to open a can of cat food. Look at that fuel gauge.
Empty. We better get to a plant.
More like Iron Frankfurter.
Oh. Watch it, Buster!
Excuse me, Kimmy, do you have a moment?
Kermit?
I just wanted to say that I accept your apology, and I'm ready to put our little disagreement or whatever it was behind us. And perhaps I was a little too eager about our wedding. Stupid fuck.
And then I rescue the prince, and the queen, and the king, and the royal horses, and animal! Don't worry, Nanny! The brave adventurers are on the way! Princess! I never thought any knight would know a fairy queen when he sees one! And leading the adventure is Sir Kermy the Brave! Here's your sword! Hey! Wait a second! Where's Sir Kermy? Come on, Kermy! We need